थैंक यू पुष्पराज जी। मंच पर उपस्थित रेस्पेक्टेड सलमान जी, राजेश जी, गुरदीप सपल जी अभी बाहर गए हुए, अनिल जी एंड माय मोस्ट रेस्पेक्टेड प्रोफेसर एंड विच आई क्लोजली वर्क विद हिम, प्रोफेसर कंचाईलिया जी, लेडीज एंड जेंटलमैन, इट्स अ वेरी एट द आउटसेट आई वुड लाइक टू कंग्रेचुलेट एंड बधाई देना चाहता हूँ समृद्ध भारत को और खासकर पुष्पराज जी को और गुरदीप सप्पल जी को फॉर ब्रिंगिंग द मोस्ट इम्पॉर्टेंट टॉपिक ऑफ द करंट टाइम्स इन इंडिया, द सामाजिक न्याय, सोशल जस्टिस। इन द लास्ट 10 years, लेडीज एंड जेंटलमैन, विद द मोदी गवर्नमेंट, पर्टिकुलरली मार्जिनलाइज्ड, the discriminatory laws which they brought in, affecting the very social fabric of our country, whether it is demonetization or Citizenship Amendment Act, all these acts are bringing more hardship to SC, ST, BC, OBC communities. The 90% of the population, has Sri Rahul Gandhiji has said it, has no role, it rather it's become marginalized. Congress has always committed for the social justice, but over a period, Kanchayalaya sir lately explained once when we are in UPA government, the close relation between Nehruji and Dr. B.R. Ambedkarji, the relation between Baba Sahib and Nehruji brought in this constitution which given equal rights to the every citizen of India. As its initial address, Gurdeep Sapalji said it, in 1931 only, during the independence struggle, Congress has given those guarantees. Guarantee to the every citizen, cutting across political or region, caste, every citizen has a right to vote. And that realized in the Indian Constitution. But if you look at it in the past 10 years, the Modi Sarkar bringing, only helping those few sections of the people who are helping him, and making the 90% of the population life is more miserable. It is time for us to stand, fight together, and protect our constitution. As Mr. Lalothia, just I heard speaking him, initially said it, Jai Bhim, but Jai Bhim is made realized only by the Congress. Way back in 1961 itself, Damodar Sanjeevaiya ji was president, and the current president of the Congress party is also belong to a Dalit community. It is Congress which can bring in this social justice a reality, and under young leader Rahul Gandhiji, as he said it, I closely had an opportunity to work with him. That is a life mission. It's not a political slogan. The Panch Nyay which Congress is talking about, it is, I think it's time for us to stand behind Rahul ji to fulfill these dreams. I would like to stress upon the attention of the panelists here, and especially Gurdeep ji and Pushparaj. We have to bring in another class here, the middle class. The middle class is, it is middle class, I think Salman ji can authenticate on that. From 145 seats to 209 seats in 2009, we won because of Manmohan ji and Sonia ji's leadership, but it also support of the middle class. That middle class is affected now. The salaried class which paying taxes, they, if they work for 12 months, 12 mahine kaam kare to 5 mahine tak to tax mein ja raha hai, GST mein ja raha hai, road tax mein ja raha hai, price inflation mein ja raha hai. And where that money is going, as Rahul ji explained, the taxpayers money over 16 lakh crores, 16 lakh crore rupiah ne कुछ पूंजपतियों के लिए मोदी जी ने माफ़ कर दिया है, बट कांग्रेस वॉट डन इट इन यूपीए सरकार, एज अ मेंबर ऑफ पार्लियामेंट दैट टाइम, वी बॉट इन 75,000 करोड़्स हैव बीन वेव्ड ऑफ फॉर दी फार्मर्स लोन्स। देर यूज टू बी राजीव गांधी फेलोशिप फॉर दी एस सी एस टी बी सी ओ बी सी कम्युनिटी, एंड ड्यूरिंग यूपीए सरकार दी ओ बी सी कम्युनिटी कंचायले सर कैन अथेंटिकेट ऑन दैट, फ्रॉम उस्मानी यूनिवर्सिटी इन मेनी यूनिवर्सिटीज, poor and OBC community students could pursue their higher education, do the research work, But now in entire country, Modi has brought into only 250 scholarships, fellowships for MPhil and PhD programs. So he's indirectly is making us to beggars than the haqdars in the society. So the other class, as Pandit Nehruji said it, the men and women are two pillars of the society. When one's tire is punctured, the society cannot function. The woman, BJP has said it, Modi hamesha, Modi ji kehte hain ki beti padhao, beti bachao. Ab to halat aisa ban gaya, betiyon ko BJP se bachao. Jis tarah betiyon ke upar hamla ho raha hai, atyachar ho raha hai, Manipur se lekar, Unnao se lekar, mar jo wrestlers, women wrestlers, Olympic champions the, what justice they got. And Modi is a prime minister of the country, not prime minister of the BJP party. But he has not uttered one word, whether it is atrocities, crime on women in Manipur, or these women wrestlers. But he sheds crocodile tears, go to Banaras and other places. So it's a woman has been, that's where I think Rahul Gandhi just stressed it. Maila Nari Nyay, where every woman if protected and empowered, employment and empowerment of women is very essential for the development of our society. And if their financial stability increases, if 1 lakh rupees in every woman account in the country, it's a revolutionary change. So these two we need to add on, other than the SCST OBC thing. I think the rich caste has changed to rich class. But in villages, in grade one cities, the caste is still very essential for the growth. Caste ke naam pe anyay abhi bhi hota hai. So if any development or funding comes to, the caste is playing a role. The rich caste has replaced by rich class. That's where the taxpayers' money is going to the few rich people in the country. So these two very pertaining, I would like to raise as my speech here, Pushparaj. So the middle class we need to be addressed, though the middle class consists of the every caste or religion. But here, desh ki hazadi ke liye to musalman bhi to khun behlaya. But Modi ji to, after seeing the Congress Revolution Manifesto, then he's talking about Congress Manifesto is Muslim League Manifesto. How that can be fair? When I was arguing for Muslim reservation, Salman ji was a minister that time, and he saw my debate on NDTV, called me and appreciated. If a dhobi Hindu ho sakta hai ka reservation, ya dhobi kaam karne wala Musliman bhi toh reservation milni chahiye, ya azam ke kaam karne wala ko toh milna chahiye. But jis tarah Modi ji ne to Muslim naam par jo vidvesh ya trying to spread poison among the Hindu Muslim unity, we come from a city called Hyderabad. Ganga Jamuna ki tehzeeb mante hain, but Modi ji chahta hai ki unke satta hasil karne ke liye fir se desh ko batwara karna chahta hai. Indian Muslim population is much bigger than many Muslim countries, but not a single Indian Muslim become a ever terrorist. That is the Indian constitution strength and the unity among the Hindu Muslims in this country. But vote ke liye Modi ji kuch bhi kehta hai. To ye जिस हैदराबाद से हम आते हैं तो हम जानते हैं कि द यूनिटी अमंग द हिंदू मुस्लिम हाउ इम्पॉर्टेंट एंड आई थिंक हैज एज अ कांग्रेस पार्टी वी शुड नॉट शय अवे टेकिंग द स्टैंड ऑफ द माइनॉरिटीज वी इट एन एस सी एस टी बी सी ओ बी सी आर माइनॉरिटीज दो यू मस्ट अवेयर विद इन द कांग्रेस पार्टी ऑल्सो लॉट ऑफ अपोजिशन वेन राहुल गांधी जी रेजेस द सोशल इक्वालिटी सोशल जस्टिस And sometimes it may be not practically to, when you take in a bold stand, the party, within the party leadership also may not stand by it. But it's a time for us, every Congress worker should stand by the leader, Sri Rahul Gandhiji, his revolutionary speech, what he has spoken today. And I think Gurdeep ji was mentioning, Madam asked his speech, and Didi Priyanka ji also asked his speech. I think we have to take it, what he has said it, to the every nook and corner and every household in the country. And in the end, it is for us to what we have to do. And let's stand together. What Samruddh Bharat has had an opportunity to work with Pushparaj and Gurdeep ji, to build this foundation, a neutral platform, which is very essential to propagate what we are aspiring, the unity and empowerment of SCST OBC minorities in the country. Whereas BJP, without mentioning not RSS or BJP, there are few organizations, but there are about 138 organizations. Recently, आपने देखा है रामनवमी उत्सव हैदराबाद में, not in the temple, even every colony, in apartment buildings, there were Ram Kalyan. तो ये बीजेपी के इतने associations थे, आपने देखा होगा लोकपाल का समय भी, पूरा देश भर पर एज इफ इसलिए सर्वरोग निवारण जैसा लोकपाल को प्रमोट किया. वो जो महात्मा गांधी कहलाते थे वो तो कहाँ है भाई, पता नहीं, लोकपाल तो आया ही नहीं, मोदी जी उसके बारे में बात भी नहीं करता. बट इट इज़ आरएसएस ऑर्गेनाइजेशंस इन्फिल्ट्रेटेड इनटू द रिटायर्ड एम्प्लॉयज, टू अपार्टमेंट एसोसिएशंस, टू द वेरियस एसोसिएशंस. वी डोंट इवन रिकॉग्नाइज देम, बट दे इनडायरेक्टली प्रमोट देयर आइडियोलॉजी. सो दैट्स वेयर वी नीड टू बी केयरफुल अबाउट इट. एंड वन वर्ड आई वुड लाइक टू से, जो कमंडल को ने मंडलवादी ने रोका था, उसी मंडलवादी को ने कमंडल ने रोका है. शरद जी से लेकर जो मुलायम सिंह जी थे, लालू जी, बट उसी मंडल व्यवस्था को बीजेपी ने फिर कमंडल हिंदुत्व का नाम पर फिर अधिकार हासिल किया. इसे रोकने के लिए एक ही एक, द ओनली वे फॉरवर्ड इज सोशल जस्टिस. दैट्स व्हाट आई बिलीव इन. एंड इन ट्रू सेंस वी हैव टू नॉट जस्ट रेटरिक सोशल जस्टिस, नॉट जस्ट एन आइडिया, इट इज़ अ प्रैक्टिकली इम्प्लीमेंटेड. Because the reimagine of those mandal vyavastha ko karne ki zarurat hai. Why that mandal vyavastha has been failed, and we have to readdress that issue. I heard Sharadji's daughter speaking. I had an opportunity to work with your dad. I was a member of parliament at that time, and he was supportive of Congress Telangana state also. I think that is a time to revisit that. I would request Kanchayale sir to, he is the one who think ahead 50 years ahead of it. And you have to, as you said it, the relation between Nehru ji to Ambedkar ji, but it is also, you have to give us that way forward, what Rahul ji has spoken, to take it to the every section of the society, particularly though we don't like to call marginalized class, but we still belong to that class which has been oppressed, suppressed, and our freedom of speech is suppressed here. One last word, the guarantee which is started by Mahatma Gandhi ji, and the guarantee word which is brought Congress back into power in Karnataka and Telangana, now Modi is copying. All I can say, in TV nowadays you are seeing most often Modi ji ki guarantee, Modi ji ki guarantee, fir se dhoka dene ka warranty. Thank you very much. Jai Hind, Jai Congress.